Hi there! Want to know how to create this beautiful room decor? Then keep on watching! But first, let's make the flowers. Cut the tissue paper into small rectangular pieces. The length for each piece should be about twice as long as the width. Each flower consists of several pieces of paper. Depending on the size and the fullness of the flowers, use from 3 to 10 pieces. Mine are pretty small, so I took only 3 pieces of paper for each flower. Fold the paper pieces in an accordion fold. For fuller looking flowers, use smaller folds. When done with folding, round the ends of the fold. This step is optional, but I lightly fold it in half to see better where is the middle point of the fold. Then wrap around and tie up a piece of thread or yarn. Next, unfold and carefully pull each layer of the fold out. Form the flower. Cut off excess thread and repeat all over until you have enough flowers for your decor. Out of cardboard, cut 2 hearts. Place them how they should be and measure the length of the ribbon. One end of the ribbon glued to the inner heart. And then cover whole heart with flowers from both sides. Outer heart also cover with flowers from both sides, but leave a small gap at the top middle part. If you don't have enough flowers or patience to make more, like I did, just add some glue to the edge and glue on bottom layers of the flowers. At last, place the hearts how they should be, glue on ribbon to the outer heart and hide it with flower. Then turn it around and glue the end of the ribbon and the last flower. And it's done! How beautiful is this? It takes some time and patience, but the result is awesome. If you like this DIY, hit the like button, leave a nice comment, and subscribe. See you later! Bye!